t-shirts, be sure to visit Roy Cool Sports in Winfield. Mr. Cool, please stand to be recognized. Thank you so much for all you do. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the introduction of the squads, meeting at half court for the North Bears, your co-coaches, Josh Lunsford from Braxton County and Joe Schmidl from University High School. Meeting with the South Cardinals, co-coaches Edwin May of Tuck Valley and Brad Napier from Chapmanville Regional. And now, meeting at half court, your players representing the North Bears, number zero from Clay County, Isaac Workman. Meeting at half court with the Cardinals, number one from Beckley, Woodrow Wilson, Ty Walton. For the North, number 11, Landon Ridgeway from Pawpaw. Meeting at half court with mt.view's number two, Damani. We have a 5'7" guard from East Fairmont High School, number two, Jesse Mannix. Meeting at half court with the Cardinals, 6'5" forward, number zero, Jeremy Dillon from Mingo Central. For the North, a 6'2" guard, number 20, Isaiah Morgan from Ravenswood. Meeting at half court with the Cardinals, 6' guard, number 11, Stevens from Musselman. Meeting at half court with the South 6'3" forward from South Charleston High School, number 22, E.J. Phillips. And for the North, a 6'9" forward from North Marion High School, number 55, Jude Agabuzway. Meeting at half court with the South 6' guard, number 32 from George Washington High School, Justin Phillips. Our game officials for tonight's game from the Kanawha Southern District, Jason Buckley, Kent Wilkerson, and Mark Nida. And ladies and gentlemen, before we have the playing of our national anthem, we're going to present our West Virginia Athletic Directors Association scholarships to two most worthy players from each team. Actually, one from each team, that totals two. Presenting the awards will be Art Petito and David Byans, representing the WVADA. At this time, he will be attending West Virginia Wesleyan from the South, from Winfield High School, This is high technology, folks. Actually, Brady, you should be between the two gentlemen, so.
Thank you.
Bishop. And number three, Spencer Dean. We have an official timeout on the court. Thank you. Yeah.
jump shots, man.
I know.
Your best.
I hate when you live by the three and you die by the three. I'm like you. I would rather go
right
toward it. Who are you here to support?
Sam. Number two.
Oh, okay. I think they'll make a comeback.
Yeah, I think they will too.
Are you on Facebook? I'll tell you, I've got the skills competition. The reason I'm down here filming, I forgot my backup batteries. I'm going to have to film down here for about 10 minutes. Otherwise, I won't be able to get the whole game.
Okay.
I'll just have you add me on your page.
Okay.
I got all my phone and stuff up there.
All right.
This much time left.
You're only, when you come down, it's shooting up like that.
Yeah. You're down by 11.
There you go.
Ah. 18 minutes to go, you're down by 11, and you want to shoot it.
I think I finished time.
Consolidated with East. But they take our lineage.
Yeah, they got that prep to it, I do, don't they?
That's at St. Joe where I'm a custodian at.
There you go. We
on, man.
Facebook page for basketball, and I post two pictures of you there on there.
Yeah, you can connect.
Okay.
And then that's where the Huntington Prep kids go for their academics.
St. Joe. And that's where, Huntington?
Yep.
Thank you.
South from the 32, Justin Phillips, his first and the team's fifth.
Thank you.
16. Thank you. Stevens to the 2 at the line. Thank you.
Americans and for the North.
Thank you.
Tito and Dave Bland. First, for the North Bears, let's give a big round of applause to our coach, Josh Lunsford from Braxton County. Bring on in his last game here as a high school player at the South.